So I just got off the phone with my custom bride, Laura, and surprise, surprise, there's changes. So now I have to break the news to my team.
All right, it's looking pretty good.
Yeah, it does look good.
Hello, girls.
Hi. Yes.
Hi.
How's Laura's dress coming along?
We think it's great. We still gotta drape the sleeves with the beads as soon as they come in.
So they haven't arrived yet, the beads?
No.
No, we're waiting on them.
Oh, that is wonderful. Would you please cancel that order? She's changed her mind.
So cancel the order?
Cancel the order. Did I not tell you she called?
No.
Oh, yes.
Are we changing the design or something?
Of course we're changing the design. This is couture. This is surprise.
This is we Heidi do this Land.
Every day. Laura called me and she's like, Heidi, I just want to be more timeless. I don't want my tattoo to show. I don't like those beads hanging off anymore.
These custom brides always are changing their minds. I really wish that they would just settle in on one thing and keep it there.
She just wants this very timeless look. So the basic shape is gonna stay the same, but we're just changing a few elements. So we're no longer using this inspiration piece to drape the beads. I'm thinking more of like a flutter sleeve. So we'll just barely pinch it and drape it.
That'd be pretty.
When it comes to the back, I mean, what do you think we should do?
Where is her tattoo on her back?
It's probably about this wide and about this long. Whoa. And then she doesn't want a full back covering her. Like, she wants skin to show somehow.
What I'm thinking is maybe a keyhole. If we take the lace and we drape it that way, one little button up here to close it.
I like that a lot. I think it's gonna solve our problem if it covers the tattoo. Leslie really had a great idea, but let's just hope that Laura does not have any more analysis paralysis, or that sweet girl is walking down the aisle in a tux.